The National Disability Authority is inviting you to attend a brainstorm event on ideas for future research in Ireland. This event is part of the government's Creating Our Future project. The National Disability Authority would like to hear from disabled persons organisations and individuals with disabilities to make sure their views are included in this national project. The Creating Our Future project is a chance for everyone in Ireland to tell the government their research ideas to help make our country better for everyone. We often do research to discover new facts or information and to solve problems. Research affects nearly every part of our lives. It influences health and well-being, the environment and climate change, education, employment, our standard of living, and improves the inclusion of all people in our society. Ideas are the starting point for all research. The National Disability Authority want to get your ideas about what research should be done to help you, your family, your friends, or your community. They will collect all of your ideas, summarise them, and send them to the Creating Our Future team. Your name will not be attached to any idea you give. All ideas are welcome and will be captured even if they are not specifically to do with disability. No idea is too big or too small, and there are no bad ideas. This event is called The Big Think. What do people with disabilities in Ireland think researchers should explore in future? It takes place on Tuesday, November 23rd, 2021, between 7:30 p.m. and 8:30 p.m. It is an online Zoom event. If you would like to attend, please go to nda.ie, scroll down to latest news and events, and you will find the link to register there. We look forward to your ideas. Thank you.